Hi everyone, welcome back. We're just doing a bit of surveying for some more wood. We're made to start. We've got over 1,000, which is pretty good. Let's see what we have in our extractor, flora farm. Probably not that much. 2,000. Let's retrieve that and let's head back. I think our manufacturing is finished. Look, we sold a few bits. A weed type 3, 500k, that's good. Buy kit, 500, and the recorder for 1,000. That's not too bad. Get our wall modules out. Yeah. Getting through the steel. Might have a look on the bazaar, see if we can grab a big load of that. Output hopper. 49 wall modules. Split these into packs of 10. Sell those for. That as well, while we're here. Still going pretty slow, that's fine. Let's see. Is there anything else we can make? More of these. Churn those out. Ones. Lots of successes, that's good. We should be able to make a couple of these. Finish in a second. Okay. One use left. Oops. Almost 71. Keep one of each of these and then put the rest on the bazaar. I'm sure there's anything else we can actually make. We need the GP modules, we've got some of those, and we need the memory modules. Make one of those, we haven't made one of those before. Fuel. I think. Oh, don't quite have enough. We need 25 to make one of those. Our conditioner, one of those as well. Got that down so we don't forget. Then how much that you cost? Could have one of these sofas just here, maybe. Got a technical console already, haven't we? Maybe we'll keep the one that we've made. Put that down there. Let's move over a little bit. I think it pokes out. And adjust. This way as well. That's okay. I think we're gonna have the radar screen, or data terminal, I mean, here. Sort of close this area off a bit. Should probably go in here somewhere. Maybe we can get rid of one of these couches as well. See if the blue one will fit. Just about. Squeeze it in. Just about have to move that plant slightly. Candle. Upside down in here to swap to our other character though. What else? That's it for the unique bits. Let's go to the bazaar. See what we can get for these other bits we've made. Down here. More modules. Each. If anyone would buy them individually. Just work this out. Or 50. We can sell 50k for a stack. Maybe less than that. 40k? Probably be okay. That's pretty good. with some cheaper. Oh yeah, there you go. Straight away. Okay, definitely can't charge that much. Do. Do 40k for those. Do for now. And hides. Oh, they're dirt cheap. Those for do 5k. Another one cheaper, but they do go up pretty quick. What the consoles go for? Without the glass. Say 5k is cheap enough. We might keep those anyway. What else we got? Large couch. As well. No, the prices have got a few more. Check these faintly glowing bits. What's that show up? Right, there we go. What else we got? Lava rock tongs. They are just rubbish. Good. Dim the battery. I mean, that's pretty spendy. A data disk part, didn't we? I think. Might have that in our storage somewhere. And put these bits on. We can have a look in our loot cupboard. More bits to sell. while since we put some loot on our vendors, I think. Good to stock them up. A little bit of extra cash coming in. Furniture on herb. And I think the fountains are way too expensive, aren't they? So it's maybe to 5k. Retrieve those and relist them for a bit less. Go sell that for 500. This one for 10k. Because I might use them later. If they sell, it's fine. Might look cool if we keep those out. We can do the other bits. Our loot vendor. This one's collections. Collection of keys. medical, 20k. Pick them up. Oops. I'm getting confused. Okay. He's dying, I need to check how much they're worth. To keep that in case we want to finish the collection ourselves. Please die, we do need to check that. Let's grab that and make some more of those. There's 21. Might put that not here, I suppose, somewhere. Nope. Okay. Down here then, for later. Any of these crystals on already. It's a good idea of the price. That's when the space page 8. No, don't have one there. And fragment 7. I'll have to go and have a look. Beast die. Oops. Spell. And, cheap. $1,000 at the most. Most of the stuff we're worried about for now. Let's swap over to Quiv. Let's get him some buffs. See what he loots actually. We dropped most of it off. A bit of rug, we're back. Nothing else I don't think. A cartridge, so that can go there as well. Check our extractors and then we can go to Mos Eisley and get a buff. Not doing too bad. They're gonna last 5 days. if we're high enough level to get missions here yet. It should be. No, I think we might need to be level 50. It's Tatooine and then to Naboo. Well, we've got enough to buff. That's why to tip for the buff. Tip it a little bit less than we usually do on this character, maybe. 10 days before we get anything from her. 10 from her. Our character's age so far. 10 days. Sell our junk first. Anything we want to keep? We put most of it in the bank, didn't we? Sell all that rubbish. Units on our box bus. Get some fresh ones of them as well. Injector. Let me know when we get those. Yeah, we have to upgrade that with this one. This person for change. This gets the same bed usually. It is the quest for the clone armor really in this character. See where that starts again. Avenging Mort is called, isn't it, I think. Start it. Level 35 quest. Where is he? There's a Tullus. Go to do that first. Maybe we'll decide on a faction before we do that. It'd be nice to get a tie hologram. and a different set of armour. Do some more of these missions first. Down here. The PvP skills. Don't really need those on here at the moment. Let's grab a mission that goes to the west. Our way back towards that player city. Legs out. Buff them up and give me a heal. Oh. We can't hit. Shift all these down a bit and have the beast heal back on 8, so I'm pressing it on accident too often. What this one's got. Just cancel that. And I'll pet back over here. Just want to see if this does affect the HP. 36621. I'm not wasting my time using that skill then. the terminal. Level 41. Get a slightly better one if you can. 2, 4, there we go. And really close. Is peeled for picos that we must avoid. Level up, nice. Okay, got another one. Two to go for our next skill, and 13 more left for today. Which one do we want? This one? Nope. Perfect. 46. Thank you. Level of these 30, not quite high enough for the killing. Kill these ones though. Some 36 over there. Grab those quick. Search their corpses. Either. That's junk as well. Yeah, legs on his way. Deal with this one. Get this down here. two at the moment. It'll do when we don't have one else to buff us. Maybe it's level 90 we get. Upgrade. Don't see it anywhere else. Where's Mark 3 then? Weird. Damage. Right. Yeah, our last point in that then. And start unlocking some more buffs. Our next point. That's too far away. Five, a bit low. Four, 47. There we go. Go a bit further out. Getting pretty decent payouts at the moment for these. Nice. Money's racking up a bit. There's an albatross. Let's avoid them. Anything else around we can kill before we go back through there? Help out. Very good. Kill them. If you can get disease from these guys, a useful skill to have. Not sure how this works. Bit while we're in combat. Too quick. Right, any more? Let's kill these few and see if we get this last level. We're doing the mission. Try this lair, level 49. Let's get rid of a few of these. Let's see how we do with these guys. See what the poison does. Check a heal down. Oh god. Oh, we're getting fucked. ourselves. Christ. It didn't really work, did it? Oh shit. I need to call him back. Christ. Oh god, I don't want to rebuff. Shit. Fuck. I'm gonna kill that one. There we go. Oh. Hey. Lesson learnt. We got left in that 4 seconds. To take these guys a bit slower. Strange. Let's get this one instead then. We can't find anything from these ones. 100% wrong either way. Stun, that'd be pretty handy to have as well. Study it for the full time or not. Quick. Google. Okay, they can only learn from a similar type. Fair enough. I'm not sure what counts as a similar type to him, though. Grab another mission. 48 now. So we can grab strength, agility, or decision. Let's get enhanced precision. Run away from my cloud. Still go down pretty close. DPS 4, 6. 5, 3, 70. Quite a lot better. No precision. Give it a try. Oops. That's gas there. Do pretty close again. Very close again, level 49. Trying to work out how many more skills you need. Need 16. 5, 6, 7. Poison knuckle. Down that line. We've got precision, so maybe not. Definitely have the armor. The 8. 12, 13, 14, 15. In there. Be those two. With 3 points in that, that means we need 4 elsewhere. The buffs are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Missing, I think, action. Okay, it's there as well. Team there. 17 somewhere. 18. 20. 21. Might be okay. See as we go, we might have to respec and get rid of a couple of BM points. Over there. What's the range on our rifle? See if we can get some missions on lock after this, because the random NPCs aren't quite high enough level for us to bother killing anymore. by going in is a bit too embarrassing. If these rebels will help. Server reset coming about now. Let's get as many of these missions done as we can before that happens. Nice laser carbine, is that any good? Looks alright. And let's get enhance agility. You can go down there and let's get rid of both of these. What do we just get? Nerve gas. Mark 2. And we've not been using our neurotoxin mark 4, so we get rid of that. Shove that over there. And actually let's put X away and let's try and go to lock. Doing a bit of sun. Close there. Still a joyous, that's okay. Thank you. Let's have the boot. Attention. I'll kill the rest of those after this. So, big XP. Thank you. getting on one of these buffs. Strength, I'll do. Okay. Just get a few of these as well. Level 60, gonna be a bit of a struggle. We'll avoid those for now. Again on the mission. What left to do? What's this one? One, two, four, there we go. Should just have enough time to do these last four. Real quick. Loads of pirates, let's get rid of some of them. We've got a good spawn of them. Is gonna pick it. Oh fuck. Oh, bloody god. What a waste. Let's
My scans indicate you're in perfect health. How do you feel?
Too greedy for loot and XP there. At least we can try buffing ourselves up. In the last 10 minutes. Well, that's better than nothing, I suppose. Try this again. Back to life. try and take these one at a time if we can. Way. Both these guys at once. So let's jump in and drop some gas on them. Oh, Christ. Four legs, finish this job if you can. Missions for our last three. I'm gonna finish them before the server shuts down. Grenade. I'm not sure. We get that a bit later. Or perhaps it's a It's about to use skill. A nice close one, shall we? 3, 2. See how quick the money racks up when you're doing these. We'll save that for our other character in case we're missing it. Off up again. Super quick. Christ. Doing too well then, aren't we? Normal helps out a bit. 57. All right, let's bring him back. When we come back, we'll invest in some armor for this guy. Last two to go. Classified death is 2. At least that's the one that's worth something. The yellows, that's good. Heal up again. Let's rebuff just in case expire while we're busy. Oh, shit. Probably gets angry as well. Just put that there. Vital Strike, so let's get rid of that one. And Mark 4. Hide that over there. And get our last one. Increase our armor slightly, which will up a bit until we get proper armor. Let's give Leg some food. It's all done. This gets to 55, I wonder. Yeah, there we go. legs. Okay. Let's put him away. And we'll go back home. Well, the server shuts down. Sort out a few little bits. Suppose we can add that to our character later if we need to. That's in there, the rest of this could be sold. Set those down here. And we'll be back a bit later, I suppose, when the server comes back up. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you later. Bye!